didn't like trouble, but if it came along, everyone that knew him knew which side that he'd be on. He never was a hero for this county's shining light, but you could always find him standing up for what he thought was right. He'd say, "You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything. You've got to be your own man, not a puppet on a string. Never compromise what's right and uphold your family name. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything." Now we might have been better off or on the bigger house if Daddy'd done more giving in or a little more backing down, but we always had plenty just to live in his advice. Whatever you do today, you'll have to sleep with tonight. He'd say, "You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything. You've got to be your own man, not a puppet on a string. Never compromise what's right and uphold your family name. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything." I know that things are different than they were in Daddy's day, but I still believe what makes a man really has a chance. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything. You've got to be your own man, not a puppet on a string. Never compromise what's right and uphold your family name. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything.